from Hitachi Systems Microclinic, India. Before I start my presentation, I would really like to thank Kitano-san, Dr. Takahashi, Kozuko-san, and Okami-san to give us this opportunity, to give us this platform to present in front of this elite audience. It's truly our honor and pleasure. As my presentation title says, the rise and continuous growth of Hitachi Systems, MC. We have been a company which has grown at 51% CAGR year on year, and a lot of you have a lot of questions on how we did it. I will cover all of that in my presentation. I've split the presentation into two parts. One is the growth history, about the history of us. Second part is the future growth. And of course, extremely important, how we align as one Hitachi and what role we play as one Hitachi. Growth history. Quick company introduction. It was formed in 1991 by our managing director, Tarun Seth. It was 2014 March when we got acquired by Hitachi Systems Japan. Post-acquisition, we've had a phenomenal run and an incredible growth story. As we stand today, our revenues are about 15.6 billion yen. We are about 1,648 employees. We cover businesses from cable to cloud, server, storage, network, security, cloud, end user computing, and a lot of focus on managed services, the enterprise managed services business. Market